perform one last check of the device by pressing the plunger and pushing up on the lifting platform. If the device stays in hold open, with the deadbolt and the pin properly positioned, the device is installed correctly. If not, go back to step 10 and perform the adjustment procedure again.